Lamar Odom is fighting for his life in a Las Vegas hospital after being found unconscious on Tuesday. According to sources inside the hospital, Odom remains unconscious and is on a ventilator. There were drugs found in his system, and they're treating the situation as an overdose. Khloe Kardashian is at the hospital and has reportedly not left his bedside. Former teammate Kobe Bryant was also spotted at the hospital. Heidi Klum opens up about being a busy working single mom of four in the latest edition of Redbook. Women are capable of juggling a lot of balls. We do things that guys just cannot do. Men typically can juggle only one ball, and even then they're like, I'm confused. Should I put it in my right or my left hand? Klum joked with the magazine. Klum and Seal split in 2012. Dance Mom star Abby Lee Miller has been charged with hiding $775,000 worth of income during her Chapter 11 bankruptcy. Miller was indicted by a federal grand jury on charges of bankruptcy fraud, concealment of bankruptcy assets, and false bankruptcy declarations. The indictment alleges the reality TV star hid income in 2012 and 2013. Miller is facing 5 years in prison and a fine of $250,000 for each count of the indictment.